Fond du Lac County officials took to Facebook to warn folks to take it easy on the roads. They shared this image of a semi-truck that jackknifed and ended up in the ditch. They say please allow for extra time, give other drivers plenty of space, and be on the lookout for trees and power lines and other debris in the roads. Boy, we've heard that over and over today.